An American female playwright. Her name is Lynn Nottage. It's a story that takes place at the turn of the century, 1905, Manhattan, New York City. And there are only six characters in it. The main character is Esther. And Esther is a 35-year-old African-American woman who sews intimate apparel for women. And she has great discretion. So she sews not only for a millionaire's wife on Fifth Avenue, but for a prostitute in the Tenderloin District.